shots today.
Right, that's that bastard done, because I'm Russell Holmes.
Let the bumbling tissue, Kleenex tissue. Very good for the nose. More letter. Sticker ticket. Leave me. 50p. Just that. Lightning board. That is what I was looking for. Submachine gun.
Bloody washing up. Who invented bloody washing up? I ask you. All right, I'm coming. Keep your bloody pants on, Jesus Christ.
Did you find the target?
Yes. Oh wow, yes! He actually found the right guy this time.
Brilliant.
Yes.
Feel sorry for the last guy though. Oh my god.
No, it's a shame you made that mistake.
Yeah.
I am the Terminator.
Exterminator? I didn't ask for no bloody exterminator. Go away, will you? Bloody pissing exterminator.
What an asshole.
Bloody salespeople. Can't go anywhere these days without meeting salespeople. In my day, it was different. Jesus Christ. Bloody salespeople. I only put that door in that bloody week. Jesus Christ. You're not from that dating agency, are you?
No.
Would you like a cup of tea? I'm told I make a bloody...
Shut up! Come with me.
Quite rough, aren't you? You must get a lot of raffage.
Yes.
Right.
I've been told to kill you.
To kill me? Oh my goodness me! Look over there, the ladybird.
What? Bastard.
Bloody bastard, my life's at stake. My goodness me! Oh my goodness! Thank you.
Oh, shit!
So what should we do after Russ has been killed then?
I don't know, go out for drinks.
Ah, you go away, you bastard! Right, who I say, what are you two lovely ladies up to then, hmm? Don't you know some bloody bastard going around shooting everybody? It's like the bloody Gaza Strip. Wait a minute, why have you got information on me? And why is that looking as though... Oh my goodness, you're controlling that bloody thing. You should be ashamed of yourselves. Oh my...
Hello. Lost target.
Oh my god. Are you blind? He's right around the bloody corner.
Look.
Okay.
Idiot.
Yeah.
Target lost. Cannot find target. Target acquired.
Try turning on and off again.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Oh my goodness. Excellent.
Yes, excuse me, Mr. Blowy Uppy Man. You do realise you've just killed yourself, don't you? Because in that car were the two bastards that were controlling you in the first place.
By destroying those two bastards in the car, you've just destroyed your only source of power, which means you're going to die. How about that, tough guy?
Hasta la vista, baby.
Right, I'm going to take this. I'll take this, thank you very much. Right, now how do you use this bloody thing? Not like that, obviously. Right. There we go. Right.